Meat bicycle!
Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of The Hunt here on Borderlands the pre-sequel today. We are back in the pre-sequel, spent quite a lot of time in Borderlands 2, got lots of lovely nice drops, but it's time to return to Borderlands the pre-sequel for two or three episodes. Why did I say two? It's three. It's always three. So today I'm just going to start off with a quick farm of the vending machines in Concordia. And then we're going to actually go for our farm, which will probably be the Zim today, I think. We're going to go for the giant Sugaruff. But I want to check all the vending machines for obvious reasons. But we need a Boomercorn and a Jacko Cannon, and I actually came across a Jacko Cannon in the Felicity Rampant Farms, and I totally missed it, and people pointed it out to me in the comments of the video, and yep, sure enough, I went back and checked, and it was a flipping Jacko Cannon. Was it a Jacko Cannon? Yeah, it was the Jacko Cannon. It was one of them anyway that I need, and I was absolutely gutted. So yeah, that happened. So I've got to be more, what's the word? I've got to be more observant. There we go, that's the word. Observant of my surroundings. But the good news is, there is no good news. I don't know why I said that. It happens. It happens. But yeah, so that's the plan for today. Try and find a Jacko Cannon. No, I might do some vendor farming later. But wow, holy purple. But for now, we're just going to have a quick check of these guys, and then we'll head on out, hopefully try and get the Zim in today's episode, and then we might have to do some X-Stalker farming as well, because there's a lot of class mods to get, a lot of class mods, and not much time to do it. An X-Stalker is stingy as hell with his class mods, so we need to get some of them in. Hopefully, you never know, we might have some good luck on that front. Right, I've totally messed my inventory up, so let's find the Fatale. There is the Fatale. Let's find, I don't think it matters, what's next. Casual Flacker. Let's just have, where's the Badaboom? We'll put the Badaboom there. My T4SRs always go in slot 3 for some reason. T4SRs, and I don't know what to put in slot 4. I never use them anyway, really. A lot of school mashes. I'll explain that in a minute. Let's go for the Striker. In fact, while I'm here, found a way of farming Nell, as you can see, pretty quickly for a lot of school mashes. So we've not got a lot of space in there, but we've got enough. So yeah, we're going to be getting a lot of school mashes. In fact, I've got no space in there, have I? But the reason I'm collecting school mashes is they're easy legendaries to grind for when we need to do some grinding. So that is why we have them. Anyway, let's head to... Oh, I've just thought. Triton Flats has not got an ammo vendor. So let's just stock up on what we can. Right, that'll do. We should be able to take it down. We will be taking it down with T4SRs, actually, but that's quite risky because we'll eat through that ammo quite quickly. Well, let's just go for it. I normally do this. Actually, I'm using ice weapons. Is that a good idea? I have got another character. Where is she? Just my first Nisha. That's just a plain Nisha. That has the Luck Cannon and the Striker. Yes, there's the Striker, there's the Luck Cannon. Right, I think we'll be using this character. Let's go for another vendor farm quickly, why not? Let's just go for a quick check. I've gone the wrong way anyway, damn it. I'll screw them other vendors. We'll have a really quick look. Just in case there's anything else. Switch character, switch to the vendor farm. Because you never know, there could be something in here we need. And then, yeah, I promise we'll get off after this. Yeah, the Luck Cannon and the Striker. It's just a tombstone Nisha build, the same as Merv 1, but a few skills here and there different, and it just makes Zim farming quite easy. Because I can't believe I was just about to... Oh, what an idiot. I can't believe I was just about to go and farm a giant Ice Sugaruff with Cryo T4 SRs and Cryo Fatali. That would not have done me very good at all. Right, come on then. Let's get something nice. All purples. Yep, all purples. We don't want purples. We want Jacko Cannon or a Boomercorn. Now. Damn it. Legendary? Damn it. I love this striker. It looks awesome. Oh. Stop it. Right, we'll just check this one quickly and then we'll get off. There you go. It's probably a legendary over there, but screw it. Who cares? I care, but no. Right, let's go to Triton Flats. Let's get our asses in a car and let's go and find some Sugaruffs. Actually, let's check this while I'm here. Right, let's finally get on with the farm. 7 minutes into the episode, that's not good. Let me sit forward and get ready for this battle because Zim falls on ice and it's hard to see the damn thing. So I need to look, open my eyes here and concentrate. Right, I believe we can just go straight in here. It's been a long time since I farmed Zim, but I seem to remember it. Yes, just go straight in here. I don't know if I use the Luck Cannons or the Striker. Is it the Striker or is it the... it's the Striker, yeah. That's not good. Should have gone for that. I remember now. You go for these guys first. And then you can get the Sugar of Ice. Then you activate Showdown. Oh, well, he's about to go down. Bloody Rathids. Let's get them all down. I'm not going to do this every time. No, because it's going to waste too much ammo. But just for the first one, we'll get everything down. Yeah, because not only did it annoy you, they also drop a load of crap that you want to just minimise so you can look for the Zim. The trouble with the Zim is it can drop flipping anywhere. It drops in nooks and crannies. It can be down here. I've once found it in there. So we do have to have a bit of a look. It's not like a normal boss. I've seen it here. I've seen it up there. It can just fall wherever the hell it likes. Which is annoying when you're trying to do some quick farming. So I always check this little ice pool as well, but I've never known it to fall on there, I don't think, if I remember. But there's probably that one time when it will, and you don't see it. But I'm pretty sure, I'm pretty satisfied that it's not there. So we'll be a bit quicker about it next time. Now we've got our... Now I've got our bearings. I'm also going to try and use the Luck Cannon this time as well and see if that's any better. Got to remember to check these every time. Oh god, if we can get a Boomercorn or a Jacko Cannon, that would be a big weight off the old mind. Let's go then. Quite a quick farm when you actually get it right though, this. It's not too bad. So yeah, hopefully we'll get it pretty quickly and then we can get our asses to the X-Stalker and start getting some of these blooming Vanquisher class mods and Celestial. Mainly Celestial would be nice because you can only get them from the X-Stalker. The Vanquisher you can get from the Sentinel, and we still need to do a few Sentinel farms for the rest of her stuff, so we can go ahead and do that as well. Let's top up 102. Let's just start shooting this thing until his gits come out. There we go. Oh, it's one of these setups, isn't it? Yeah, that's not going to do me any good. Well, he's dead. Anything dropped? Can't see. Now these things are going to come after me though, so I have to try and get as much done as I can. Come on, Zim. Be good to us. Drop quickly and bloody money. Oh, I just stopped them. I thought we've got it. Should have known better. Right, nothing down here. These are the main areas to look anyway. Here, here, and up here. It's normally where the thing lands, but nope, doesn't look like we've got anything. Stupid money. Oh, I never want to quit out. Right, let's just do it. Damn, I forgot we can't use the luck cannon because it's got that single blooming shot perk on. Luck cannon's awesome, but not when it's like that. Good thing about the Sugaruff is he does drop plenty of ammo though, so you can keep going without having to go and get ammo for a long time. I don't think I've ever had to go back and go to an ammo vendor here, but you can get a good amount of farms in at him. I don't mind if we can get 10 farms with him and then we run out of ammo and we have to go get some more. That's fine by me. Hopefully it won't even take 10 runs, but let's get out then and go in again. Nice easy farm this. Here it comes again. Now what you gotta do, just get these guys' attention and then just go mental. Click as many times as you can. And down he goes. Right. What we got? Don't think we've got anything over there, have we? No. Don't seem to be dropping a lot though, this guy. Don't seem to be dropping anything at all. Not many more than this around. Ah, there you go. See, I didn't see that originally. There's the green. I'm sure he's normally got two drops, so. But he might not. Might just drop one. But it's definitely a drop there, and that is about it. Yes, confident that that is it. I was tempted to shoot all them things then, but I'm not going to waste my ammo just in case. Let's go back in then. I'm actually glad there is a weapons vendor behind us actually, because that can be our boomercorn / jacko cannon potential farm. The more runs we can do with the sugar, the more vendors we can check, which means the more chance of there being more wanting here. But no matter, look, we'll probably get the other ones that we've already got. That's definitely the way it goes. Just finished my last episode of The Hunt and was in Borderlands 2, and I got a pearl in a chest, and out of 12 pearls I have two off the list, and it was one of them. Hopefully you guys will already have seen that, but yeah, it kind of annoying me, but that's my luck. That's just my luck. Okay, here we go again then, boys. Let's get locked onto one of you. Come towards me. Here we go then. And explode. Down he goes. I was hoping to get down there quickly just to see now the weapon does come out last then by the looks of it, and you can actually see it drop because it nearly dropped on my bloody head, but you never know when it might drop one first as well, so we'll just be careful. Check up here first. No, I don't know how they end up there, because that one then, that launcher there, wherever it is there, just seemed to drop straight on the floor. Bit of money. Well, they're not dropping. Oh, they are. I was going to say they're not dropping down here today, but they are. It's a bit of ammo there. Right. I know that's money. I can see it's money, but I just want to check. Yes, it definitely is. Did I check up here? I'm so paranoid. Yes, I did. Get out of my way. Here we go then. Back again.
Guns. Hello,
nope. We'll get something there soon though, definitely. Got to. Even if it's just an any loot source, legendary. There'll be something. Wow, we are halfway through the episode already. That has gone quick. That's gone really quick. Oh well, here we go then. Boosh. Down. Come on. That wasn't the best first shot. Right, here we go then. Down we go. Trying to get the rapids as well, that gives us bare tombstone abilities. And down he goes. Right, there was the drop. So it does come out last. But again, like I said, you never know when he's going to drop two. And it's hard to see him drop anyway, so I'm not going to take that as definitely not got the Zim if I see a green drop. Nothing up there this time. Again, that's good. Okay. Nothing up top. Go away. Let's just check down here. Money. Ammo. They do drop down here though. That's the second time something's fallen down here. So I'm glad I do check it every time. Quick sip of tea and then off we go again. And I'm starting with roughly 124 ammo every single time, so whatever I do shoot, I'm getting back. And that's like the third or fourth run I've just noticed now. I always check my ammo at the start of every run if I can't get to a vendor, and it's not moving at all, so I'm happy about that. Don't take that many shots to kill the Shugworth anyway. I think they only use about 30 rounds. Come on then. Let's do it. Let's drop it now, and then I've got 10 minutes of doppelganger egg stalker farming to do. Oh, that was a really bad time to reload. Showdown. That seemed to be a long showdown. Another green drop. I'll make an exception for you. Don't normally shoot them things afterwards, but he was right in my face. Health. Where did that drop go? There was a green drop. Definitely. We'll find it. Okay, there's been nothing up here at all, up this part. But I've definitely found it there before. There's the drop, right there. Ow! That one very nice here. Nope. Another disappointing round then. We've got to go away. Well, it should be any time. To be fair, as long as we get it within 30-40 minutes, I don't give a stuff. It's a nice easy farm, this one. No stress involved. A chance to get something out of there. And a chance to drop a legendary. That'll do me. That'll do me. I think next episode we're going to have to go Sentinel farming, aren't we? Sentinel and X-Stalker farming. Hopefully we can get to drop off the Sentinel quickly. We can go straight to the X-Stalker and farm him for a bit. But you never know. Hey, there we go. I always like doing that little boost before I drop down there. Don't know why at the top of 102 we don't use anything really, but it's worth doing. Right. Did it again. Really bad time to always reload. This ain't going well. Oh, thank God for that last grenade shot. No, I'm still not doing brilliantly though. That other thing's going to come out in a minute. Well, we got it. Let's see what drops. See, I didn't see the actual drop that time. O2, go away. I'm trying to concentrate. Got that. That's money. Oh, the drop's there, that's why. See, it can go absolutely anywhere. So one thing that annoys me about this, you've got to check the lot. Right. Let's just have a quick check down here. See his little skin there. Nope. Okay. Those guys are a bit annoying. They do attack you, but at least they don't hurt you, really. They just get in your way a bit. They don't put you down. And that giant thing doesn't even move. Nothing like that. Oh, we've got 230 rounds now in the shotgun. Getting more ammo than we're spending. That's surprising, actually, because last round I just shoot a lot more. It'll be reet, though. We'll get there eventually. Big boost. Big slam. Come on then, Sugaruff. You've had your screen time. Let's give it to someone else now. Right, hopefully I won't mess up this time. Let's get a couple of these down a little bit. Now let's do it. The more you can take out, the better your showdown skills. The better your tombstone in. Boom. See, that's just flown right down there. I'm glad it's done that, because I've been saying that it sometimes drops down there, and it hasn't done it bloody once yet. I would have rather it had been a Zim, though, but... At least we know where we stand. Right, there's nothing on the frozen lake. Ow. Stop pushing me. They make such a weird noise. See? That's my point proven. Not that anyone probably disagreed with me, but I like to state things and then they happen and then it makes it look like I actually know what I'm talking about. Right, what are you doing? You're not even touching me. Go. Damn, purple. Don't want purple. Blue or orange. Blue with red text, or orange more specifically. Size of that Hyperion base though. It's flipping huge. Can't normally see it this close. I know we are a lot closer than Pandora, but stupidly big. It's quite intimidating looking at it actually. Well, that passed the time. Dun, 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 dun. Let's go. Right. We did well last time. Two rounds shooting these things and then off we go. That's it. When that guy starts coming towards us, it's normally when we can start getting some good progress. There we go. Let's just get them two guys down. There's a drop. Ah, see, it does drop two sometimes. There you go. Wish it dropped three, and I wish one would be a slightly different colour to that. But we can't be greedy. Right, anything up here? No. Anything down here? Bit of money. But ultimately, no. Everything did drop pretty straight that time. What is that sound? You sound like a bloody space invader. Right, mate, we've got two runs roughly before the 30-minute mark, so it's time to do something. Either that, or one of you drop me something. Let's not end this with nothing. I would have liked to have gone ex-stalker farming, but obviously that's not going to happen now, because this troll. Then again, I did sod about for 7 minutes at the beginning of the episode. Looking for things, but vendor farming is going to be very important to us soon. Boom. Off we flipping go then. What is it shooting? It's... Come on then, matey. That's it. You come to me. Yeah, that didn't go well. All them things just flew down. He's down though. Green. And a purple. At least he's getting a bit more generous with his drops. It is a purple skin light, but still a better colour than they have been. They've all been green so far. Nice to see a bit of purple. Nothing here. There's the skin. There's the gun. Glad it dropped down here because we haven't had that yet. So that's all my points proven now. Oh, the only point I want to make now is that he drops the Zim. Come on, matey. No, no, vendors are being stingy as well. Oh, we've not got a lot of ammo now though. How have we gone down to 93? I mean, that's still quite a lot to be fair, but to stay at 120 all that time and then go up to 130 and now drop to 90. Must be getting a bit stingier with his ammo drops. Woohoo! Save that for when we get the Zim. Then we can celebrate. Right, if these gits best not do what they did last time. Fly towards my gun, not down there. You, big guy. Really bad time again to do that. Yeah, you're not going down there again. I'm onto you now. Not bad. He's down now. Holy crap. Didn't see it. Oh, it's there. Green. I didn't see a drop then. Ammo. I mean, we can go get that ammo. Why not? That might be why. Oh, shotgun. Yeah, Yeah, see, all our ammo's falling on there. That's why we didn't get much up to 133 again now. See, that looked very orange in the snow. But it wasn't. Didn't get my hopes up there that time. Nope, just a green again. That is it. What is that? Damn it, everything looks orange. It does look a bit orange. Is that just me? That's probably just me, but when you're just glancing at things. White on white. Shouldn't look orange, but it does. Right, it's probably more wishful thinking than anything. Right, well, we're at the 30-minute mark, which is a shame. I can go to a bit longer, though. I always do. I don't think any of these episodes really ever end on 30 minutes, but that's when I kind of think about wrapping up. But I'm not going without something off the list, so we could be here for a while. I don't care what it is, as long as it's something we need. Right. This time, Mr. Towering Sugariff. Right, we're on to these guys now. I know where you go. See? Not stupid. Boom. It's a green. I can see that straight away. Definitely a green drop. Nothing dropped on there either. It all went down the bottom, I think. Or did it? Where did it go? Can't have glitched through, surely. Oh, it's there. No, it's not. It's a moonstone. Where did my drop go? I saw it drop. Okay, that's worrying. That is worrying. Because if that was the Zim, I would not be flipping happy. It may be somewhere else. I'm probably looking straight at it, but I can't see it. Well, there was definitely no Zim drop. Well, I say definitely. I didn't see one, but... Damn it, will you just give me something to work with, vendors? End my misery. Off we go. For the 15th or so time. Wow, they're quick. Yeah, they're very quick bullets. Didn't realise how quick they were, actually. Never really used the rockets on the Stingray. Just normally shoot. I don't really use out on the Stingray, to be honest. I just normally get out and shoot. Okay, boys, I can see you now. Two rounds into you. No, no, no. Why are you wasting so much time then? But hopefully I can get... Nope, that's really bad, that one. He's down, though. Yeah, you go back to your master. Shut up. Well, I did not see the drop that time. At all. Pick up all this crap though. Bit of a restock. Right, as always, let's go around the top, just check. Nothing at the top. Middle. And then bottom. Okay, there is no drop. I know you probably can get not drop something, but you'd have thought there'd have been at least a green to pick up, wouldn't you? Ah, there it is. It's there. Damn it. This guy is making us wait today, isn't he? And I've just run out of a drink. That was my last sip, so I'm not happy now. I need to get this soon. Me without a drink is not a happy boy. I need a constant supply of tea while on Borderlands. I was going to say, I wonder if it'll hit the space station, but it looks like it is, but it's, no, it's just in front of you, isn't it? What if it'll hit that? No. Oh! Got a bit distracted then. Nearly missed my stop. Right. Let's go once more. Hope we get a better shot on him this time. Trouble is, it all depends how easy these things are to take down. I'm going to start doing stuff like this. Go on, get a few more in. Yes, this one's going to be good. Oh, nearly did it. Large clump of moonstone there, there's a green drop there. Anything to pick up here? Just a moonstone, some O2. That's about it. Everything dropped down the bottom, I think. Yes, there's nothing else up here. Money. There's the green drop. There's the moonstone clump. There is my dreams ended of getting the Zim. Oh, wow. Nearly 40 minutes. Come on. I'm not going to get anything done today. Wow, you tight gits. Are we going to have to do a panic vendor farm, maybe? Or a panic grind? Might have to do a panic grind, actually. No. Let's stick with it. We'll get it. Why is it whenever I go to the pre-sequel, I never get anything now? You know how sometimes in Borderlands 2, you'll spend, like, a long time going for something, but it'll drop eventually, and then the next episode, you'll get, like, a one or two run drop. Pre-sequel, every time we come here, we seem to have a bad time. I am not farming this thing for 3 episodes like we had to do with Corporal Bob and Meg and all the other gits. Drop your weapon, man. Drop it now. Are you staying over with your mate this time? Bad idea. Bad idea. Holy explosion. There's a green drop there. Surprise, surprise. What a shocker. Nothing in there. Health, there's the green drop. It's just not a grenade this time. It's been a grenade every bloody time nearly so far. Nothing up there. And nothing down here. Well, it was worth a try. And now it's going to be worth another try. And another one. And probably another one. But we're going to the end now. We're going till we get it. I'm not backing down. Well, I might do if we get like to an hour mark, but... sod it. Boom. Let's go. Let's just go. It's a funny place to park. Right. This time for sure. I can feel it. I know it's in there. It's gonna drop. Have faith. Staying over there again. That's fine. Just give me some bloody tombstone to work with. It's not amazing, but it's not too bad. There. I told you it was this time. I flipping... did I not say it was this time? Right, you can go away. Go away. And you over there, you can go away as well. I'm not having anyone attacking me while I'm picking my gem up. Okay. Down you all go. Well, there we go. There we go. Let's pick this up for the sod of it anyway, why not? I know I'm supposed to switch characters as well, but I might get one extra farming. But Deadeye's in. 3, 2, 1. Off the list. Right, screw you. You've taken 40 minutes to drop that. I am going for a quick X-Stalker farm, I think, with this character. I don't know what it's like. Obviously, it's a tombstone build, so it shouldn't be too bad, but I am very used to my T4SRs. Very used to my T4SRs, so it'll be interesting to see what the striker can do against this guy. Right. Let's go. I don't even know if I've done the Lab 19 quest on this. Oh, I have. Yep, he's there. I've got them two chests to farm as well. You never know. Might find something in there. Absolutely, probably not, but... come on. Come this way. Oh, great. Just what I need. That X-Stalker is down, though. I could do with something that isn't a rabbit stalker. There we go. Got my tombstone. You're being a bit crazy today, X-Stalker. Not that crazy though, because I'm about to kill you. Ha ha ha. Right, well, there is the kill. We haven't got the drop, but we got the kill. Oh god, I really want to go for one more just in case. Do you know what? I think one more run and we'll definitely end it then. Definitely end it then. Do with some of that though. And some of that. One more X-Stalker run, why not? Just for old time's sake. Because we really need to start getting these class mods to drop. And it's going to take me a long time, I think. Right, 131 rounds, that's plenty. Be nice to not get a rabid stalker this time. But knowing my luck, I will. Right, you. Piddle off. Rabid stalker, go away. Right, Rabbit Stalker's down. X Stalker, if you could come here, please. Hardly got anything off at you then. Cavalry's here. Let's take them down. Well, I'm still getting a few shots in at the X Stalker. Here we go then. Now you're dead. Now you're all dead. All of you are dead. Oh my, look, I'll get the class mod drop though. No, I haven't. I was going to say, spent all that time trying to get the Zim, and then the class model drop as well. I wish. Well, anyway guys, that is another episode done and dusted. Took us a while this one, but we managed to get the Zim. That is our drop for the episode. Thank God, I thought we was going to have to go for an hour then, and oh, how annoying. But yeah, there you go, that's another episode of The Hunt done. Join me next time for part 2. where we will say part two, that's part two of this three run cycle rotation thing, where we'll probably end up going to the Sentinel. I might do that with my Claptrap legendary run build. Actually, I had a lot of fun with that at lower level last time, so I think I might go back there and do that. We are going to have to keep looking through the vendors as well for the Jacko Cannon and the Boomercorn, but yeah, one thing at a time, hopefully. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Really hope you've enjoyed another episode, and I will see you in the next one.